Okay, guys, good news. I sentenced the imposter to death. No one can worry about it now. And also, Among Us is dead, so I just ate it anyways.